Peirpoint. He organized a group of people to help with the war, but was denied, captured and sold to British officers, and started the creation of an all-black unit. Richard Peirpoint was born about 1714 in Bundu, which is now Saint-Paul. He was about 16 when he was captured and sold as a slave to the British. He survived the crossing of the Atlantic and was sold to a British officer named Peirpoint. Probably one of the most northern British colonies, Richard Peirpoint would have acted as personal servant.